I want them to walk away saying, I remember Biggie Smalls. I remember who he was, what kind of music he did, and I want them to know that he was not just a rapper or artist. He also had a good heart, so I want people to remember that.